Unconscious form of brainwashing created by a world totalitarian government based on money, and that all of this is much more dangerous than one thinks, and it's not just a question of individual survival, Wally, but that somebody who's bored is asleep, and somebody who's asleep will not say no. Just a few days ago, I met a man that I greatly admires, and he told me that he no longer watches television, he doesn't read newspapers, and he doesn't read magazines. He's completely cut them out of his life, and he really does feel that we're living in some kind of Orwellian nightmare.
Yo, we got dreams, come on. We gon' give it to them raw. That's how we do when we on tour. We gon' make them all race when we hit the door. Come here, girl, I know you wanna play, right? We gon' be touching each other till the daylight. Put your wands to the motherfucking sky. Put your wands in the air, now get them high. Yo, we got dreams, come on. We gon' give it to them raw. That's how we do when we on tour. We gon' make them all race when we hit the door.
We'll be right back. Thank you.